Hey guys, my name is Patrick Cogen and in this video I'm going to give you 5 email marketing tips on how to increase your click-through rate in your emails, so stay tuned. If you are new to this channel, be sure to hit that subscribe button right below this video. This channel is all about growing your online business, whether it's affiliate marketing, email marketing, landing pages, building websites or sales funnels, so you can take your business to the next level. First of all, I want to mention that several years ago, there were much higher open rates and much higher click-through rates. But over the years, marketers have been sending promotional emails to their consumers and email marketing has become less effective. And some people think it's over for email marketing. But this is not true at all. Email marketing is still one of the best marketing strategies out there and you can still get lots of money per subscriber. I'm gonna give you 5 tips on how to increase your click-through rate even though you are just starting out or you have some previous experience. First tip, your content in your emails has to be relevant to your subscribers. People need to care about your product or service, and the best way to do that is through a story. If you tell a story, the people will read the whole email and they will take action, which means they will click on your links. So for example, if you want to get more clicks, you can't just promote cooking tricks to someone who is looking for how to make money online. Second tip, motivate your readers and tell them why should they click on your links in your emails and how it will benefit them. As I said, it can be through a story or you can motivate them by clarifying the product or service you are trying to promote and telling them all the benefits and reasons why should they check it out. Third tip, you should include multiple links in your emails. One link is not enough. Also, on the other side, if you include like 20 links or more, it will be marked as spam and it will not help you at all. So the best way to do that is to put 2 or 3 links in your email. So for example, you can have one in the beginning, one in the middle, and one at the bottom of your email. Fourth tip, keep your list fresh. The bigger the list you have, the less people will open it and click to your links. It's because you lose people's attention over time and people don't care about your emails anymore. So the important thing here is to have fresh email list with fresh contacts. If you have your list old like 2 years, for example, there is a high possibility that the click-through rate will be very low due to very low interest of the people in your email list. So how do you keep it fresh? You should move people around to another list, meaning creating new products and new lists and ask them to opt in again so you keep it fresh and your list doesn't die. You need to create recency and keep it high. And in order to do that, you need to create a new subscribers list and then get people to sign up for that list and promote them new product so you keep it fresh and your open rates and click-through rates will rise. Lots of people make this one mistake where they create a list and never move people around and their list will slowly die. And the last 5th tip, keep your list small. Smaller lists have usually higher open rates and click-through rates than bigger lists. That's why it's important to move people around so you can keep your list smaller and fresh and relevant to your subscribers. You want to get rid of bounced emails and cold subscribers. Look for the people who didn't open your mail in the last year and get rid of them. Do not be afraid to unsubscribe or even delete your subscribers from your list to keep it fresh and your open rates and click-through rates will be higher. If people don't click on your links in your emails, it can be because of your content is not relevant to your subscribers, your readers are not motivated enough, your list is not fresh, or people just don't care enough. So remember to create a specific list for specific subscribers. For example, if you are promoting red tea, create a list for red tea, not just a broad list for tea. You have to be specific as much as possible to have higher numbers. I want to thank you guys for watching this video. If you guys enjoyed this video, be sure to hit that like button right below this video. It helps me know that you like this kind of videos and I can do more of them. Also, if you are new to this channel, be sure to smash that subscribe button if you don't want to miss out on the future content. If you guys do have any questions, just go and comment below in the comment section and I try to get back to you as best I can. With that being said, I hope you guys really enjoyed this video and I'll see you in the next one.